To start a new project in WeVideo, go to the Projects tab, click on the plus sign in the bottom right-hand corner, name your project, and choose whether you want it to be personal, you'll be the only person working on it, or collaborative, you'll be working on the project with other people in your class. Go ahead and click Finish, and you'll be inside your project where you can go ahead and click New Video Edit, or the plus sign in the bottom right-hand corner to get started editing.